因为我的成绩不理想，根本都没有想法我可以去哪里，我也不想去做工，因为外面做工我觉得太辛苦了，一直站着还那么一点点钱了，所以我就觉得一直在家待着。
I don't know how I will be there because I like to race, I like to smoke, I like to drink
I was always thinking, like any other ordinary human being, that you go to university, everything is solved. Everybody can go to university. You work hard, you can go to university. Then we realized, not everybody can go to university. There are people who don't like academic education, who don't like classroom.
We had a lot of issues that why the dropout boys, we cannot bring them to ILP or IKPM because they don't have the qualification. And some who had the qualification,they drop out for various reasons as well.
We used to get a lot of calls from the parents that think that, hey, my son drop out from Form 1, drop out from Form 2, nowhere to go, what can you do? We take them, we send them to Skills Training Institute.
Most of the time, the education level failed and you still have a lot of other problems coming up.
When we send them there, they also drop out from there. Then we realize, hey, something wrong with these students. Maybe they don't like a strict academic kind of environment,or maybe mentally they are not prepared to acquire the skills.
See, normal institutions, you go there in the morning, 9 o'clock, and then sometimes they finish you after lunch, they finish. What happens after 2 or 3 p.m. until night they sleep? Who are the people they're mixing with? The environment. So these are the things providing the risk nature. So the character doesn't change, and wherever which institution you send also, they'll drop out from there.When they go to work, they don't sustain. So the exit, they come back to the same problem again and again.
And that's why they choose the shortcut. They choose shortcut, then it's crimes already there.
That's the time we said, why didn't work their mind? Maybe change their attitude, let them change their attitude so that they can go to skills training.That's how we started MySkill Foundation.
I know that the students becoming which school, what matter, actually the student is what the risk. I chose the first risk, what the risk they coming MySkill.
All the staff with a different qualification, we have been advised to counsel the students. So in daily needs, we will at least counsel 5 to 6 students.How to manage their problems, how do you go through in their life and all that.
Next, wake up.
The work that we do now also is kind of a human development thing where we learn psychology, we learn the counseling, everything. So it's, I had a chance to whatever test my, whatever things I learned. But most of the time, these boys taught us what to be done. What's the solution to be done actually. Basically, they are the actual gurus. La.
Actually, I don't have plan to learn electric, but I come here, I see many people do electric, so I very happy to see they are doing the electric. So I learn, around 2 months I learn, then now I can do electric.
以前或许我的脾气不好，可是我来到这里，因为很常跟他们接触，我不能回家，所以我在这里，我必须要控制我自己的情绪，必须要控制自己的脾气，然后去融合每一个人不同的性格。所以我觉得 MySkill 是一个。可以让我学习成长、学习独立的地方。
My skill teacher is friendly to us, take care of us like friends. They are talk with us like friend. That's why we can share any problem that we have to them, so they will help us. I'm very thankful for Mr. Valen because of him, I changed. I got one wish. I want to be like Mr. Valen.He study here and become a staff and teaching their boy. Same like that, I also want to be like that, like him.
When you receive money from people, when you receive help from people, you must give back. Gratitude and giving back are like a coin, two sides of a coin. As you receive, you must give back.It's my way of giving back to the community.